Welcome to EN student. This is one more neat question. What are the structures passing between the superior constrictor and middle constrictors? So options given are glossopharyngeal nerve, stylopharyngeus muscle, Eustachian tube and stylopharyngeus, superior laryngeal nerve and glossopharyngeal nerve, and levator palatini. Gap between the base of the skull and superior constrictor, what are the structures there? So the gap between the base of the skull and superior constrictor muscles, what are the structures passing? Auditory tube,
levator palatine muscle,
ascending palatine artery,
palatine branch of ascending pharyngeal artery.
So palatine branch of ascending pharyngeal artery. So gap between the, as the question says here, gap between the superior and middle constrictors, it is glossopharyngeal nerve and stylopharyngeus muscle. Okay, and between middle and inferior constrictor, between lower border of the inferior constrictor and esophagus,
recurrent laryngeal nerve and inferior laryngeal vessels.
Okay, by this way we have to memorize all these structures, very important for this type of bit, and we have to make small mnemonics to remember this. Thank you very much.